Hi, I'm Bianca Del Rio, and we're gonna look back at those special moments that make you think, really, queen? No.
Look, honey, I've seen that you've cut the line. I am in line waiting for my skinny latte like everyone else, and I feel you should do exactly the same. And did anybody ever tell you that excessive amount of makeup during the day makes you look really horrible? Skinny latte, extra foam. Listen, honey, your little cutesy flirty thing is not gonna work with me. And you know what? One more thing, lady. You need to...
Huh. Hurricane Bianca's in town. No one is safe.
Hope you're packed. Need help packing? Beat it, queen.
Now she's kind of grown on me, like a rash.
That was very condescending. Remember, you're my sisters.
The rest of the world will see that nicer side. Are you prepared for that?
You've been filming this?
Bianca's secretly adorable in a certain way. Like, she's the type of person where you, like, want to hug her, and she's just like, get away. Like, it's very that, but she loves you.
My name is Bianca. I'm from the deep south. Oh, them bitches can't handle my sassy ass mouth. You like that? I made that shit up today. I will show you versatility when Santino wins a sewing competition and Visage wears a turtleneck.
It's a match. Don't do sexy. I would rather see you sleep. A foot is not sexy. She auditioning for The Mask 3? That face and those teeth.
Well, 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 I hope you bitches are ready.
Wig changes, how original. Chad Michaels, how many years ago? Really, bitch.
Do you know what snatch means in Spanish? Can you say? Have you seen me?
I'm clown realness.
Beauty fades. Yeah. Dumb is forever.
Milk ain't no Meryl Streep.
Seattle's youngest narcoleptic MILF.
She looks like an old lady who sleeps. That's what she looks like.
So I... Sugar babies and sugar daddies. Now, I'm an idiot because when I read this, I immediately assumed candy. Because when I was a child, sugar daddy was a candy and sugar babies is the new version of the candies. But apparently, it's about gay men who have an older man who take care of the younger man. Shady. Basically, it's some old man that owns a house in Fire Island so this young boy can come and take Instagram photos with 14 filters and six of his friends and get wasted every weekend. And if you ask me, that's some
Donald Trump, he should do better in 2016 by sending all of his wives back to their own countries. Jenny McCarthy, why are we even talking about her? She's not even relevant.
The View didn't want her.
Juliana Rancic, I hate her face. She just looks like a bobblehead. I can't with her. Russia, I'd love to be mean, but vodka's from Russia, and that's the only way I'm getting through this. Rachel Dolezal. I always say, if you want to find out if she's really black, ask her to cook. White people do not know how to cook. Pope Francis. In 2016, you need to stop looking so handsome so all those other priests don't look at you.
All that weepy bullshit, take all that attention that you need and apply it or get the fuck out. Because she needs more attention.
Drag queen bingo. Horrible! Nothing ruins happy hour until you hear a drag queen screaming out bingo numbers while you're trying to have a cocktail midday because you know you have to get back to the office to finish working on people's teeth. I usually meet my dentist there. We have a couple of drinks and that's how it works out. Taking your wig off during lip sync. This is something that doesn't apply to me because I don't have to lip sync. Poor bitches. Poor bitches. See it all, stars!
Too much makeup and 16 pairs of fucking earrings. Oh, let me add a feather. That softens the look. Michelle's entire look can be purchased at a New Jersey mall. Not a compliment. Not a compliment. Did I mention Michelle has a number one song and a number one album? All jokes aside, I really do love these two. They're just like family, which means I never want to see them.
Sad to see Ivy go. For a while now, I feel like she's one of the only people who've tried to fully understand me.
I love Ivy.
I know Ivy, and she's a cunt.
Our next question is...
Sally the psychic is so slutty, instead of reading your palm, she reads your...
You know what, amigos? Sally is not a nice person. You know what we call Sally in Spanish? A putana. Do you know what that means? It means... whore. Can you say whore? Can you act like a whore? Do it. Do it. Do it. Vaping. Well, vaping is something that Jinx Monsoon tells me she does. I'm not really sure if she's really vaping or if it's halitosis. Needless to say, she opens her mouth and some foggy comes out and everybody runs.